You've got a lot of great things coming up. One of those, of course, is the Fast and Furious spin-off you're involved with, Hobbs and Shaw. Yeah. Can you talk a little bit about what fans can expect from that and how you feel to be involved?
Well, again, it's David Leitch, who directed Deadpool 2. It's it's going to be these massive car chases, and it's with Idris Elba, The Rock, and Jason Statham. It's going to be, it's going to be, knock you out of your seat when you go and see it.
Can you tell us a bit about where you fit into that one?
I can't. I'm not allowed to say anything.
Well, you've obviously worked with David before. Can you talk a little bit about, because he's a very exciting young director, what makes him so very special, particularly for those kind of big action films?
Because he was a fight director for many years and a second unit director. So technically, he's very adept. I'm a great believer in the technical aspects of this profession. I don't believe it as much to be an artistic endeavor as to be a kind of craft. And David is a craftsman, and that's why he's so good at it.
Have you had a chance? Obviously, you've been working with Jason and Dwayne. What that experience has been like with you? Because again, in terms of the action craft, they're two of the biggest and most polished names in that side of the industry.
Yeah, I've seen them in action. They're very, very good at what they do. I couldn't do it. I just kind of turn up and do my thing. They're very nice. They're very nice guys. They're very good to work with.